There is a fair and accurate way to analyze Islam. In fact, Dr. Stephen Shoemaker has used Bruce Lincoln's even-handed research methodology in his book, Creating the Quran, which is his way of producing a new historical critical analysis of Islam.